Hey, what's up? It's Josh, and this is a this is going to be sort of an overview, a 10,000 foot overview of the trainings that I'm putting together for you on how to integrate GetResponse with the various platforms, how to send follow-up campaigns, how to send broadcast emails, etc., etc. But I wanted to start by giving a big picture overview because some of you, a lot of you get this, but some of you, you know, who this is new to, you don't understand how all these things fit together, okay? So what we start with, the core of what I'm teaching right now in this little training series for you, at the heart of it is your GetResponse account, right? This is where your email list, okay? This is where your list resides. Okay. This is where you create campaigns. This is where the follow-up emails come from. This is where the broadcast emails come from, right? And what I'm going to be showing you how to do with GetResponse is to set up your follow-up campaigns. Okay, this is a good kind of FU. Kidding, obviously. And send your broadcast emails. Okay. But what I'm also going to show you is how to integrate GetResponse with lead pages, how to integrate GetResponse with Empower Network, how to integrate GetResponse with Prosperity Team, how to integrate GetResponse with iPaaS 2, and how to use it to create native landing pages. Capture pages, right? Right in GetResponse. Okay? So I'm going to show you everything you need to know about how to use and leverage GetResponse with all of these platforms and with all of these things. They're going to be bite-sized little training videos designed to help you because I know this has been a stumbling block for many of you. Now, before we get into that, some of you haven't even created your GetResponse account yet. So below is a video to create your free trial account, right? You want to click that video. Below is a link. I don't know what I said. I said below is a video. Maybe a below is a link. I don't know. Below is a link to create your free trial account with GetResponse if you haven't done that already. And then we're going to walk you through step by step by step what you need to do to create new campaigns, to integrate things, and to get this going for you. Because once you understand this, the world is your oyster, right? Once you understand this, then it just comes down to how do I get more traffic, right? How do I get more traffic? Once you've got all this set up, okay, how do I get more traffic? Which a lot of you are watching this because you just invested in Internet Traffic Formula. And even if you haven't, you're going to have the ability to get traffic here for sure. And then traffic to these things. And then just doing this, right? Okay, so it's, once you've got this set up and you understand this, it's how do I get more traffic and what am I gonna email? How do I get more traffic and what to email? That's it, that's all this business comes down to once you've got this stuff set up, okay? So this is gonna be very empowering for you, this little series that I'm putting together. Okay, so create your free account below if you haven't done that already, and then you'll see step by step, short little bite-sized videos. Talk soon.